Katie here, welcome back to some more Animal Crossing New Horizons. Today we get our house upgrade. Yay. And we're just doing some more fun stuff today.
Of course, the living room got expanded. If this is working any similar to New Leaf, which from the starting point, it pretty much is, from what I can tell in comparison. Versus Wild World. Wild World, you already started with a basic house where the upstairs bedroom.
Why the RP gotta be active when I'm trying to stream? Lita, why?
That I don't know, babe. But anyways, because in Wild World and the OG Animal Crossing... the upstairs was just to save. And that was it. Like, if you wanted to save, you actually had to go to your damn house. I don't know. I don't remember if in City Folk that was the case as well.
I don't remember. I played, like, maybe one day of City Folk in game.
Oh, yeah, that's right.
I didn't give it much of a shot.
And then, but New Leaf, like, you can save anywhere. And so, you start out in a tent, just like you do in this game. And then, I think it was, like, after... Like, you get the house, and then you
It's 50,000 bells to upgrade it to a tent. Then, to make the living room bigger, it's 98,000.
Yeah, and then 198...
I think it gets you the second room.
No, because that's the one I'm at right now, is the 198,000, and then,
Well, after you pay it off.
No, because I think then you have the, capability of getting the upstairs.
That's what I mean, the second room!
Oh, okay.
By the way, if you go to Tom Nook and ask about my house, you can move it now.
Oh. Huh.
If you want to.
Oh, the drunk pirate bird is back on my beach yet again.
I think I also have a new villager moving in today. Also, by the way, time skipping straight to, like, Christmas only gets you special winter recipes. It doesn't get you, like, toy day or anything like that because the holidays are through updates now.
Yeah.
So that doesn't benefit you anything. Poppy moved in today.
Ooh. Yeah, Mo just moved in.
Mo Preco.
Yeah, that's the joke we've been having. Because we watch a lot of Star Wars.
A special customization workshop. Then, also last episode, in case you guys missed it, I built a fence. And tried to build a little garden, but I didn't have enough fence posts, and I don't have the recipe for the simple fence post, so...
Weird, he should have given you the recipe with the fence.
Ta-da!
Oh, by the way, I sent you a peach.
You sent me something?
Yeah, in the mail. I don't know if it's gotten there yet.
Trent Lane!
Yeah, because I promised you a peach in trade for the cherry, so, yeah. Because a few of my, fruit trees have blossomed.
So many pockets.
And everything, so. And so, I planted a bunch of them, and then I saved one for you, and then two to sell.
Thanks, Gulliver.
And then,
there's the peach from you. An ironing set from Gulliver. Oh, no. The ironing set was from Happy Home Academy. The tam-o-shanter was from Gulliver. The what? Oh, it's like a little... Oh, that's cute, but not with what I'm wearing. Cute.
Okay, is it just me? Or is half the stuff we're getting as gifts, like, and a mixer, an ironing board, a pot set, I'm just like... Wait, is this our wedding day gifts all over again?
Seriously, our wedding reception, we got a lot of house stuff.
For those that don't know the story, me and her, we were long distance for about a year, year or two, and eventually hit up and was like, here, here's the download code for New Leaf. Thank me later. And we spent so much time on the damn island and, you know, doing our own little bug off, fish off kind of thing. More so a competition of whoever makes the most bells wins that particular day. And we got to send the other, like, all the fruit or something of that nature. I don't remember what the hell we did. But nonetheless, it was fun virtual dates that we did through Animal Crossing. And that's what we're kind of... I'm trying to replicate the setup I had in Tortimer's Island a little bit. I kind of strayed away from my plans of trying to make this like Summoner's Rift, to be honest. Because I just realized I'm like, it's going to take too much work to try to move every house. And plus, I already kind of screwed up on the shop and everything. Plus, I mean, yeah, the map for New Horizons is as big as Summoner's Rift in League of Legends. But, it's gonna take a little bit too much effort for me to try to even make it that. I'm more likely to try to replicate Grove Street from San Andreas, which that was my backup plan anyways.
There we go.
And besides, you know, a set of peach trees is a grove. Peach Grove, so Grove Street. So that just makes even more sense now that I think about it, because I really want a fucking peach grove. But anyways, back on the whole wedding thing. So when I finally moved to Texas from Omaha, to be with her, and then she told me the wedding theme, and at first I was like, huh? But then after watching Animal Crossing, the movie with her, and hearing KK Bosa, which I used the same song from the fan dub of the movie for the English KK cover, and in our wedding slideshow. And then at that point, it just made all the more sense to me. I'm like, oh, okay, beach theme, this definitely fits now. Because we spent so much time on Tortimer's Island, so. So yeah. And that's why New Leaf was my favorite game. For those few years before New Horizons came out. Now this...
It's probably going to be your favorite game.
Yeah, seriously, if I do get the interview with the same manager for GameStop again. If GameStop is still kicking after this whole fiasco of a virus is done and over. I'm saying it's a tie between New Leaf and New Horizons. Because I love a lot of the aspects of New Leaf, which some things actually need to make a comeback. In this, diving. Or just all together being able to swim. Like, where's my wetsuit? Supposedly, in another update we're supposed to be getting, it's supposed to include the Brewster Cafe.
Excuse me.
And a wetsuit. I hope that's true. because for a good island paradise, in my humble opinion, I need coffee. And you can't get better than Brewster, so. In the world of animal food, so.
Gotta be raining.
Damn, skies are clear in my neck of the woods.
Usually it's raining when it's clear here. So ironic, isn't it?
I know, right? And you know, like, I actually said this on, a stream for Animal Crossing New Horizons that,
Crap, I can't use my designs as umbrellas!
Oh. Jeff.
Harpy!
Yeah, now you'll get the invite to go to his island for photo opportunities. Although, you really makes me think of Pascal. And I'm just like, okay, now where's Pascal at? Which, you know, with such relaxed nature that KK is, and how much of a creative genius she is, plus, or musician. As I've said previously, he's basically the animal form of Trent Lang. Chances are he hangs out with Pascal and smokes a little bit of doobie. He's high all the time, thus why he is the way he is. He's so zenned out from weed. Shit, I need to catch a common butterfly and a sea butterfly. Catch a bunch of fish.
Poppy, you're kind of blocking a. Diva there, friend. Wait, I don't. Poppy is not a horse.
What?
Poppy's in a copy.
A copy?
Here.
I've never heard of that.
I think Poppy's in a copy. Oh, it rhymes, I get it. Well, sorry, an O copy. Sorry.
Ah.
See?
Oh.
And look at the stripes on his legs.
Oh, yeah.
I think Poppy's an O copy. Also, I just thought it was another horse.
Isn't that kind of an equine, though?
Isn't it what?
I mean, wouldn't it kind of fit in the equine, set of animals? I swear, I'm gonna have so many damn DIY recipes by the end of this.
Please do take care on your way home. Hi, Sheldon. Having the bridge is definitely handy, but not much.
Yeah, I can't wait to be able to build more bridges. Oh yeah, there's a video showing the terraforming, like the limits to terraforming.
Oh?
In action. Yeah. So I'll have to show you that later.
Island tour where hopefully it's not as ugly. First, I gotta get rid of all this stuff. I wish I had a place where I could store stuff I didn't want, you know, that wasn't inside my house, like all the ingredients and stuff. I suppose I can make a little plot of land where I just have stuff dropped that I use for storage purposes. My slingshot.
What, it just finally broke?
Yeah.
And like how many uses have you gotten out of it?
Maybe like 12 or so. Hmm. A light bamboo rug recipe. Since starting the game, I've broken 20 tools.
I think I've broken about twice that. Especially with how many fishing rods I end up using up.
I still got no piles? Jeez. Anything else? No, okay. Sorry about that, guys. It's my phone.
I find it odd that a watering can can break. That makes no sense.
This little corner all the way up here will be where store my tools. I'll store my ingredients. Just remember, river across my from my house. Up in the corner.
So that's where you're putting all the ingredients?
Yeah, that way if I have a storage place if I never need them. That isn't my storage in my house.
Oh, okay. Okay, so Mabel didn't show up in my town again.
She's not in my town today either.
Yeah. I mean, I think, like, she comes twice if you spend a bunch of money the first day and then the second day.
She hasn't showed up at all.
Oh, if you would have went in to Nook's Cranny, like, upon, like, right after
I log in when it first, like, opens.
Like, she's in there talking to
She already talked to them.
Hmm.
But she just hasn't shown up yet.
Weird. Oh, wait, I think you have to spend, like, a good chunk of money at Timmy and Tommy's store, and then she'll show up, and then you have to spend, like, I think I heard, like, 5K with her.
And then if she comes back, you say hi, and then,
or buy more stuff, if you want. At least that's what I heard. We'll have to view the video on how to unlock everything. That's like in the game so far.
Sahara!
Yo!
Mysterious wallpaper, mysterious flooring. I want your mysterious wallpaper, I just don't want you messing up my wallpaper. Because I like my wallpaper, but I do want to see what she can give me. So let me just put some crap wallpaper up real quick. Good, my wallpaper is in my pockets. Okay. Coming, Sahara. You can come do my house, I guess.
Let's see. What insane.
What sucks is she doesn't do both. Because in New Leaf, she does both. Mysterious wallpaper, please. Let's do a mysterious flooring as well. It's gonna bankrupt me, but let's see what she gives us. So she gave us a mysterious wallpaper and a mysterious flooring, so. I'm eager to see what she gives me, what this does. I'm scared though, man. Dungeon wall.
That sounds like something you should be giving to Slayer. Actually, that would be his.
swamp floor.
Okay, so...
Look. When you walk on the swamp floor, it actually is like... has mud puddles.
Oh, boy.
Like, you're outside... King of Souls, bruh. Hi!
Hey.
That's really neat, though. Well, now I want to buy more wallpapers from Sahara. Should I buy 3 floors and 3 wallpapers to see what she gives me?
Sure.
Granted, I'm go bankrupt.
Yeah.
But it's, you know, it's supposed to be fun. But first I gotta go to the island tour and get a bunch more money. What you brutting about? I'm definitely sending this to Slayer. I have no interest for this.
I figured as such.
So, apparently, when you have visitors over...
I also need to make another slingshot.
It will not spawn wasps.
Which is weird, because in that video, maybe that was someone who lived on the same island as them. That's my thinking.
Yeah.
Slingshot, what do I need? 5 hardwood. To my secret stash! My secret stash. Bum ba da ba bum. But first, thank you. I like my little house.
If I don't have, like, any major, crafting quests I have to do for a particular set of villagers or anything, I basically just use the extra time after I get all my dailies done to...
hunt and make more money?
Yeah, like, I'll I'll just do all ore rocks, and especially once I get done with the ore rocks. Then I'll just use a lot of the materials just to first, like, craft some tools that I'm gonna need for the next day, and then use what's left and just craft random shit just to sell to Timmy and Tommy. That's basically what I do. Actually, more than that, I've been putting, I put in like about 80,000, in the savings last night before I went to bed, and then after I woke
moved,
up,
Nookies. Sorry, go ahead.
Yeah, and then after I woke up, and I went to the ATV, and then I saw like 100,000, so I was like, oh damn, $20 interest.
Yeah, 20,000 even.
Yeah, 20k interest.
You have a lot more money than me.
So I used 98, like the 100-some-odd thousand that I had, pay off a good chunk of my own, and then now I'm basically doing, I do the same cycle every day, really. When I open my gates and then you come to my town, and you see like a bunch of like holes around the rocks, that just basically tells you, hey, this one's already been done.
So basically I need to buy 2 more wallpapers and 2 more floors from Sahara, because I said I'd buy 3 of each, which is 12k. I really wanted one of those to be a dupe, Lathers.
Ah, damn, my whole thing failed me.
I really wanted those to be dupes, Blathers.
Oh, good money.
Yes. Like, please, how it goes, please enjoy the rest of your visit, leave. To the airport. Let me make sure I don't have Pirate Bird. No, I've got Sahara and Harvey. I don't have Pirate Bird. Stay here, Sahara. I promise I'll be back.
I think the special guest characters are on there for
the majority of the day.
Yeah.
That's fine. I still want her to wander to the other side of the island where I can't find her. First, let me mail this. Send one.
Yeah, so I was saying he was opening up a bunch of fan mail.
If you got an Animal Crossing.
Actually, did you want to do the multiplayer via online or local?
This is so much easier with a USB keyboard.
Right? That's why I unplugged it from your laptop, and which, by the way, after stream I gotta hook my phone up to it, so that way I can get all the Windows updates, so I can get all the drivers it needs, and then install VLC, OBS, and Chrome. My gates are wide open.
Okay. I'm doing island tours right now.
Well, I'm also inviting you over to my island paradise, Alondale, to go and get some wood or whatever you need.
I don't need wood, I need money.
No, what I mean though is use the wood to craft a bunch of random shit, then sell that random shit that you just crafted to Timmy and Tommy, and it gets you definitely craft a bunch of leaf umbrellas.
I don't think Kenny will be streaming Animal Crossing until tomorrow, but picking the red ones. I just want the red ones. Let's go in my little garden. Oh yeah. I figured you were. Where's my neck? Cute wardrobe! Yay! Finally, another cute item. Can't wait to see what that looks like. Come here, little fishy. Come here, fishy. Why? weeds. Weeds can hold and win. I know. I'm aware. You don't have to. It's completely up to you what you want to do, dear. You don't have to. Another black bat. Seriously. Well, I guess you do what makes you money. This game is so pretty during the daytime. I also keep getting pinged. Is it an anchovy? Yes, it is! Stay away from my pizza! Of course, we all know the group chat has to be active when I'm streaming. I feel like that's a necessity, apparently. I'm not mad, I'm just teal. Vaulting pole, go! Net, go! Shovel, go! Net. Let's find us a wasp nest. Is that really wise? No. No, it's not. But do I care? No, not really. Gotcha. System out, Britain. Hello, world. Hi, X-Mad. How did your classes go this morning? Suck it, wasp's nest. drawing classes suck. Yeah, I can imagine. Watch, this is gonna be a tadpole. Watch. It's gonna be a tadpole. You know, I keep forgetting about the item wheel. I'm just so used to cycling through them from New Leaf, I guess. Oops, didn't catch it. Oh, wow. Gotta fill up my pockets with stuff. I'm gonna take back to sale to the little Tanuki boys. Aside from the anchovy, because I need that for the museum. No! Get on the... God. Dip. Yeah. Kittles. Come on. Come on. It's a horse mackerel. So I learned if your character doesn't say yes when catching a fish, it's not a new fish. Pretty crazy that I learned that. Gotcha! You're welcome. Also, I'm at the point where Tom can move my house if I ask, but I'm not going to. I like my little beach corner. Well, I wish I could find something other than Sina. Yeah, you can move your house. You just tell Tom Nook about my house, and I think he'll move it for you. I think. Or he'll give me the permission to move it. I'm not sure though. But I think so. Yeah, you can move your house. I think you can move shops too. At some point in the game. Back to the gloomy paradise of Pearl Cove. All of the red flowers. Bollocks, there is. I actually have to plant them. I can't just pick them up and put them in the ground. actually have to go buy seeds? Well, that's bollocks. Oh. Well, now I feel like a complete dunce. Guys, seriously? Do you have to be active while I'm here? Blathers, get up. I hadn't donated a horse mackerel yet. Okay. I'm for sure I had done that already. I'm fine, thanks. I'm trying to get 12k to buy mysterious wallpapers and flooring from Sahara. Because why not? I'm close. No, can't have that. Sold. Sahara. Sahara. I might buy the cute hair thing so I can change the color of my hair at some point. Sahara. I want to buy more stuff from you. Hi. I want wallpaper. So I have to buy a rug from you. I'll take a rug of each size. Just because why not, right? Let's go see what these rugs look like. I a yellow rose rug, a red small round mat, and a blue dotted rug. Construction site. Why do I keep getting the really shitey wallpapers? Ugh. Let's just see what they look like. Red small mat. Here's the yellow rose rug. Oh, that's cute. I might actually keep that one. And the blue dotted rug. No, the only two I've gotten from her was a dungeon wall, which I sent to my friend Slayer, and then the construction site wall, which I have no interest in. Oh, cute! Mabel! Oh, okay. Sure. 1 second. Let me go get my dog, and then... I'll send you a dodo code and you can come visit my island. Or I can come visit yours, whichever you want. Just put in chat. I prefer using dodo codes.
You dork. I don't want it. You want to come in here with mom?
Such a dork, dog. My island is messy. Dodo code it is. Okay. 1 second. Let me get it set up. Mabel, don't mess with the cables.
Apparently there exists a video.
That's very vague, dear.
Well, its title... which is a question that might intrigue you. Is love possible in Animal Crossing New Horizons? Duh. Yes, it is. If it's possible in New Leaf for me and her, it's definitely possible in this game. How is that talking about NPCs? Although, I have heard that, there are some NPCs that will crush on your character, like, hardcore.
Oh.
God, I cannot believe...
X-Mad wants to come to my island to get a walk-in from me.
Mm. I cannot believe Hatchimals came out 3 years ago.
I know, I remember when it was like the big ticket, every kid wanted it toy of the holiday season. Even Savannah wanted it at one point.
So apparently in the UK, panic buying is a huge thing. Oh, shoot. Animal Crossing DLC delayed.
Yeah, I saw that.
Oh, great.
Also, Mabel was down there messing in the cables.
Mm.
Don't mess with Daddy's cables, he don't like it.
But yeah, definitely the computer is actually performing a bit better now that I uninstalled a shit ton of stuff yesterday.
Don't mess down there in Daddy's cable if you don't like it. Yeah. Why don't you sit behind Daddy? Be like Claire's cat. No, be like Evie, Claire's dog. Okay, put the little bar in the chat so I can type something.
Oh. Oh boy.
Yes, thank you.
PETA wages war against Animal Crossing New Horizons.
Babe, there's the code if you want to come too. LB44D.
Hmm. Oh. Ow.
Oh, he saw the post from him.
Hmm.
Not a good kitchen. You're not a good kitchen, are you? You're not my good one bar support.
Well, it's open for anybody that has the code. Are you messing with the dog?
Yes. Yes, I'm messing with the pepper.
I sold all that stuff for nothing. You can only buy one wallpaper from her a day unless you have tickets.
Wait, McDonald's tickets?
No, her Sahara tickets.
Oh boy.
You have to collect 5 of them. Ah! Wait for me. I gotta come back and meet you. Lovely. Boop. Boop. Why do you look so sad? Cheer up. It's like big Because I can't go outside. Anonymous egg. Nice. I like how they clap for you when someone comes to visit you. Mm-hmm. They clap for them. Yeah, like that. Either of the rugs. I have a blue dotted one and a red small one. Supposedly people can find ore fish on rainy days, but I haven't found any. Granted, I guess maybe that's only in the summer. I don't... Do you have cherry? I do have a cherry. Hold on. Do you need peaches or apples or bamboo? Peaches? Okay. I can't while you're here. I can't redecorate while I have. Where'd you go? I can't redecorate while I have company over. Oh, hi.
Once all my coconut trees are done growing, we should be having, you know, Hercules stags and all that cool shit. That makes sense. Ooh, paper pet butterfly.
Thank you. all gonna be squids. Sleepy. If you get the ocean wallpaper, that's the one I really want. I was talking to X-Men. I got the dungeon. Yeah, that's what I had gotten too. I gave it to my friend Slayer. Because his island is called Death Wars Dungeon. It is his Discord. So I called. I said him the dungeon one. It fits. Oh, another star for me to dig up. I keep forgetting I have the tool wheel. Screw your weeds. So I was watching clips last night on Facebook of The Good Doctor. We can cry. I wonder if the new Animal Crossing guide will have like the complete Critterpedia. There is a bridge, you know. I know, pole vaulting is more fun though. Catch another, they can carpool. I wanted.
I'm calling. I swear.
It's so zen.
Like, it sends me out so much. Like, I almost feel like I'm running out every time.
Well, maybe you shouldn't play it then anymore.
No. Well, granted, that's if I play longer than the average, like, 30 minutes.
What you do?
And I have a bit of a headache, so I'm just gonna get some. So.
Having a headache definitely doesn't help. Don't try to sleep too long. I swear, in my direct reaction on YouTube for the last Animal Crossing direct before this game came out, I legit cried. How the snails just roll off the rock. I know, me too. I feel like those might be useful for something. I'll have to redeem it when I don't have company over. What else you got? Oh, stone fence. How on earth am I ever gonna get 35,000 bells to get one of those special edition Nintendo Switch console to my house. I shouldn't be spending $35,000 on an in-game Switch when I need to pay off my house. That's just asinine, Katie. It is. It truly is. Another Switch? You can buy switches at the terminal in Nook Shop. They have an AC and H switch at my terminal right now. I just don't have 35K to get one. Hang on, dog. I'm coming, Mabel! Like, if you want me to, you can give me 35K and I can mail you one. If you want me to. Because I can't place orders when you're here. So I can change my hair color now. If you're talking about another Switch, that's where you can buy another Switch. Is that the AB? Oh, hi! Want me to order you one and then mail it to you? Well, as soon as you leave, I can order it and mail it to you. Thanks. It probably won't come in till tomorrow, though. So you'll have to tune into tomorrow's stream to get it, but... I mean, for me to mail it to you, but... Because I don't time travel, so... I know it's fun making mud... Thank you. Horrible spelling. Oh, for crying out loud. Hopefully I'll still be able to send it to you. Yeah, and I need some wood first. Yeah, once your switch is delivered, I'll save it for you. There we go. Got it. What wood do I need? For a wooden wardrobe. I need 12 regular wood. I have no regular wood. Of course not. I got 12 regular wood. I'm done. Woohoo. I'm going to go to the hospital. Heck yeah! It'll be mailed. Why is it gonna be mailed to my house? Tonook was scratching his belly. That's cute. Later, Nicky boy. I got some stuff coming in the mail soon tomorrow. What else can I customize? I think I have to go to a workbench to customize stuff. I'm not sure though. Yep. I can customize my Switch? Customize my radio. Now I have to have a beige one. Noster Strudel, hello, hi. I am doing okay for the most part. Just doing some house customization. Thanks for the follow, really appreciate it. Yes, it is. Oh. There, got got some nice new pink wood furniture. Oh, I was told to try this out, so I'm gonna try this. City folk. Okay. Yeah, city folk is very interesting. That's the one, honestly, I've spent the least time on is city folk. The one I've spent the most time on other than GameCube was probably New Leaf, and I probably spent more time on New Leaf even than I did on the GameCube version. I mean, I literally just stopped playing New Leaf like 3 days before this came out, so. Dad's playing with the dog. So yeah, I play New Leaf. I played New Leaf a lot. So cool. It doesn't really fit with my furniture aesthetic right now, but oh my gosh, that's so cool. It's kind of unreal, actually. I've watched several streams on this and it seems pretty cool. I meant by it. You should! It's so good! It's honestly so good. I've cried several times playing this game. Seeing that animated wallpaper made me tear up a little bit. There's my Discord link, by the way, if you want to join my Discord so you know when I go live. I mean, if you turn notifications on, you'll know I'm live. But... you forgot to update your art Discord before you took the pictures down, Katie. You're an idiot. Yes, you can get a tire, an empty can, and a boot. Yes, you can get a tire, a boot, and a can. Goodness. I suppose I should go try to talk to all the villagers. I already talked to Sheldon. I wonder if Diva's home. No, I didn't talk to all my villagers yet today. Islanders, whatever. Thank you. What you doing? I really like this game, but I think they could make it a bit more realistic because I watched the stream yesterday and Animal Crossing and they got a snapping turtle, but you put it in your back pocket. Yeah, you put everything in your pockets, to be honest. No, I'm not doing that. Not right now. You've put everything in your pocket. You could put a whale shark in your pocket. That's literally how it's been since the beginning of the game. Like, the existence of the game. Bye, Poppy. Another sea bass. Another pearl. Come on. Come on, man. I just want a new fish I haven't seen before. That's what I really want in my knife. Those are all gonna be coward shells.
I wonder where. Okay.
Ooh, holy bejeebles. I don't know why, but whenever I get cold, I get tired. Another cowrie. What do I live on? Cowrie Beach? Thank you. She's so mean. I swear, guys. My dog is so mean. I'm just teasing. I love my dog. Was being needy. I control our. Okay, there we go. I gotta figure out this Zoom app thing. Do it for me, guys. I got to get ready for a virtual Bible study class. Yeah. But we'll see you back here tomorrow, where we should be getting some interesting mail. We'll be sending some mail of our own. And we should have another villager move in tomorrow. So, see you guys next time.